Greetings, fellow strategos, armchair generals, and commanders. I'm Spiricus, and welcome to a channel update. Well, this channel update actually goes a bit beyond this channel right here, because the first thing that I would like to mention is that I have created a new channel, and on that new channel that you can, you know, hopefully subscribe in the link down below, in the comment section or the description, or at the end of this video. In that new channel, I am going to focus on video game reviews because, to be honest, I love strategy games, but I also like gaming overall and different types of games as well. So I want to tell people which of these they should buy and which of these they should, you know, maybe not buy. So yeah, go over there and subscribe. I would appreciate that very much. Now, I know at the moment there is not really much content there or anything, but that will change in the next couple of days very, very soon with also some reviews. Now, will this new channel have an impact on this channel here? Well, I would say sort of, but then again, not so much because, well, yes, from the beginning of this channel, I was playing Stellaris, and now that 2.0 was coming out, I was kind of getting away from this game and trying to not play it so much anymore. Not because I didn't like the game anymore, I still like it. It was broken, but I think now it was mostly patched already. But then again, I never really aimed for my channel to be just focused on one game and only one strategy game and so on. I never really wanted to end up like a Roomba who is now stuck with Europa Universalis because he cannot really play any other game. Although I really love Arumba, and also like Aceback, he's a great guy with Stellaris, but I think he's going to have a really tough time if it, you know, Stellaris stops being so popular. That will take some years still, I know, but yeah, who knows. But for me, it's not about just, you know, popularity or getting to play a popular game. For me, it's important that I play games that I, you know, like to play. And one of the things that I like about video games is the variety. I generally don't like to be stuck with one game, even though I really, really like it and I play it to death and I just can't get away from it. But still, I often then think I need to play something else because I like to play something else. That's also just something that I do. So I think reviews are just a very good thing for me to do. And well, what I'm trying to say here is we already had a bit of a change on this channel here because I stopped playing Stellaris, not for good. I don't think I stopped playing Stellaris for good, but I'm still would like to pause Stellaris a little bit further and actually play a couple of more strategy games, a wider variety of strategy games, and not just XCOM 2 and Stellaris. Now, we already made a start with Surviving Mars, and I would actually like to start playing Railway Empire, just, you know, have a look at that, maybe also make a review out of it. And of course, in a couple of weeks, Frostpunk will come out, and I'm really, really, really looking forward to play that bitch, because I think it's going to be fun. I think I really, really love this War of Mine, and so far Frostpunk really looks amazing, and yeah, I'm just looking forward to it. So yeah, guys, I've been already talking more than I wanted to. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for your support overall on my videos. And I would really, really appreciate it very much if you go over there to my new channel and subscribe to get my first reviews that I'm going to upload there. I've been doing reviews for a couple of years now, here and there. And I would just like to make a bigger focus on that. And if I have already some people who enjoy my content and think, hey, this might be worth looking into, and you know, you also can give me feedback. I always appreciate feedback on my videos, if it's a Let's Play or anything else. Feel free to comment, criticize, or to say if I also did something right. I mean, you always like to hear that too, don't you? Anyways, thanks for watching. I hope that I will see you over at my new channel as well. At any rate, I will see you around some more. Dismissed.